Hello friends, this is Priya Sisodia and today I will tell you how to make a lava lamp and the explanation.
I am having a jar in which I have poured some baking soda. Now I have taken some oil in it. Now I have added the vinegar and some food color in it. You can see the bubbling in that. This is a lava lamp from Spriha Sisodia.
First, I have poured some baking soda at bottom of the flask. Then I had added some oil to it. And then some vinegar in which I have added some blue color. When we add vinegar to a baking soda, a reaction and a chemical change takes place which releases CO2 gas which escape out through bubbles. And this bubbles rises upwards with attached colors with them. And when the bubble pops, this color sinks to the water again. And this process continues.
Thank you for watching this video.